You are a class act, you know that?
Hey, you live off campus. You ever try and do laundry in a dorm? They don't steal, they dye pink. I've got like 12 pairs of rosy pink jockey shorts.
Well, maybe they know something about you. You don't. Hi, Mom, haven't seen you in forever. Here's my dirty shorts. Nice.
It's for her, not me. What? I have to bring home laundry. If I don't, she gets depressed. She thinks I don't need her anymore or something. I'm serious.
Goof.
Bitch.
Mama's boy.
Daddy's whore.
Dick licker.
Boss sniffer.
Ass kisser.
Butt picker.
Repeat, ass and butt, you lose. Maybe something's wrong.
You always think there's something wrong.
But like you would notice anything past the point of your own selfish little existence. She's not happy. Not like she used to be.
Well, who is? Mom's not. Hey. It's beating you.
What's he doing?
The hell is that?
What the hell was he doing?
He dumped something down that pipe.
Wrapped in a sheet.
Wrapped and roped in a sheet.
Wrapped and roped in a sheet with red stains on it. Just get us out of here.
All right. Grab my cell phone.
Where?
It's in the gym bag.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Having a portable phone, idiot, is that it works when you need it.
I have a power cable for it.
Yeah, and I have a cigarette lighter that doesn't work.
Oh, God damn it, what did I say? My car! She had taken my car!
She's coming up right on our ass.
What the hell's he gotten at me? He's got it souped up or something! Sounds all right. What?
Like either of us would know.
I know a little.
Car makes a strange noise. You just get a new tape, Dara, you told me.
I told you? I learned it from you.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa, wait. I'm thinking past the point of my own selfish little existence now, okay? We're both pretty damn sure what we saw him dump down that pipe, right? What if it's someone still alive?
What if it was?
Someone who needs help.
We can get help just as fast by getting to a phone.
You have any idea how far we are from the nearest payphone?
We were just attacked, Derry!
And you don't even want to find out why? We look in the pipe. That's it.
Is this your idea of a little adventure or something? Because this is why girls are smarter, okay?
We look in the pipe. And if there's nothing there, nothing we can do, we just drive on home and call the cops. And you know that's what we should do.
Bullshit I do.
Bullshit you don't! Look me in the eye and tell me you can just drive away. Just drive off, leave who's ever back there. Maybe find out later they'd still be alive if you'd just gone back.
Don't try and make this about the right thing to do. You just want to go back there and see if there's something nasty at the end of that pipe.
Okay. What if it was you back there?
Not getting out of this car.
You don't have to.
I'm not.